Police in Harford County are investigating another threat at Aberdeen High School in just days. The school says the threat was made on Twitter, and they're working to find out where it originated. While the investigation is underway, there's an increased police presence at the school. Earlier this week, a threat written on a bathroom stall was posted on Snapchat. School officials say that was not a credible threat.